Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to reset or repair your recycle bin on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Better get started with the guide. If you have this issue that I have here where it says the recycle bin on a specific drive or partition is corrupted and you don't know how to get rid of this error, I'm going to show you how you can reset or repair your recycle bin on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Now, if you get this error, you can just click on yes or no. It doesn't really matter. Now, the first thing you need to do is you need to do a search for a command prompt. So you can just click on your search icon and then type in CMD so you can get the command prompt app. And then you can click on run as administrator. It's going to open the command prompt as an administrator. And the next thing you need is you need this command. And you can get this command from my written guide, and I'll have a link to my written guide in the description of the video. So once you found this command in my written guide, the next thing you need to check is you need to replace the drive letter, which in this case is C, with the drive letter of the recycle bin that's corrupted on your computer. Now, if you remember at the start of this video, the corrupted recycle bin on my computer is on drive Z or Z. So I'll need to replace the C in this command with Z so it can repair the correct recycle bin on my computer. So I'll replace that with Z, and then I'll select this command, then right click on it and copy it, then go back to the command prompt, and then I'll press Ctrl and V so I can paste that command, and then I'll just press enter on the keyboard and it's going to run that command. Now if I go ahead and I delete something from the computer and I try and empty the recycle bin, it'll prompt me if I'm sure that I want to permanently delete this file, and then I'll just click on yes, and I don't get an error anymore telling me that there's a corrupted recycle bin on my computer. So I hope this quick guide's been useful to you. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.